This is my first time here, so I don't really know what to say. Or how to start it, at least. I guess it goes, "Forgive me, Father, for I have sinned." I don't know. I guess I should start from the beginning, though. 2 years ago, I got in a wreck. My brother was in the passenger seat. He died. And I was in a coma. The doctors told me that I was never supposed to wake up. But a month later, my eyes opened. The doctors, they said that it was a miracle. But no, it wasn't a miracle. It was punishment. God is punishing me. When I got out of the hospital, I wanted to disappear. I wanted to die. I felt so weird. Something wasn't right. I looked at somebody and I saw their future. I saw what they were going to become when they get older. I saw who they were going to marry. Everything about them, I saw. Now some might say that that's a gift. But it's not. It's not a gift at all. It's a curse. It's a curse. It's all it is. You know how much stuff I see every day that I don't want to see. But it's stuck in my head. I see people that are going to grow up to become famous, that are going to grow up to become rich. Football players, singers, and then I see some that are gonna become up to be nothing. They're gonna be nobody. They're gonna be working at the same job for years. Some aren't even gonna get married. And then I see some that have no future. They're gonna die. And while the others are gonna be rapists, drug dealers, criminals, you know how much of that I don't wanna see? I don't wanna see any of this. But it's stuck, it's lodged inside my head, and I can't get it out. It won't go away. I don't want this. I don't want this anymore. I can't do this.